ball. Johnston. He wants it back from his teammate. There it is, it's come back. Beavers. Oliver.
In a goal!
And hits it! Well, that's his best save of the game, Alan. He's had a pretty sketchy match, in truth, but well done then.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm for him. He's not been in the best of form, but yeah, as you say, fair play.
Johnston. It is all about playing for pride now. They're well beaten, but they still want another goal. It's a fine goal, and we can see it again here. To Thomas. In these circumstances, whether they score or not, just personal pride.
Oh, goal. Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
He's so frustrated because he's put the ball into his own net. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Shot's on here. That's such a shame for him because he's gone into good position so far in this game.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, this is a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Look at him go.
Dangerous moment. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
What bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Well, it comes with the territory, doesn't it, when you're in that kind of position.
You can see the frustration. To concede is bad enough, but to an own goal, O'Hara. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Corner. Happy days for these fans.
Oh, without question, there's only one winner in this match, although we've got a little bit of time left, but they've played really well.
Here's the shot. It's the keeper's save. He's kept the ball. He goes for goal. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. Player in the... Here comes the cross. Good interception by the defender. And Jones. Eremenko. This could be it. In the clear here. Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Went for the lob. The goalkeeper was able to reach back and keep it out.
Well, when they come off, they look spectacular, but the keeper was having none of it there.
Here's the shot. There's still a chance after the save. into the face of the opposition.
Well, goalkeepers are much better with the ball at their feet these days. They have to be. But this is not what the coaches had in mind when they said, be good with your feet.
O'Hara.
They've got to keep the ball better than this, because it's just a giveaway to the opposition. Another piece of intercepting there that works for his team. They could have widened the lead here, and they'd be good value for it in truth. There we are, final whistle. Better team, the season is showing that. They're already ahead. Three more points today to increase their grip on the top spot.
Well, they're on a roll, these boys, looking ever more confident with each game.
and welcome to this broadcast of this matchup. Today it's Boca against Zenit St. Petersburg. Let's head for La Bombonera, home of Boca Juniors, and I'm delighted to say conditions near perfect. Cloudless skies and the sun is shining. And your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, goodness me, got to hand out the plaudits already to this team, because they can achieve all their targets for this season, and we're still not near the end of the season if they get a victory today, Alan.
Yeah, stunning campaign from them, and if you go in on the form book, you'd expect them to continue it today.
Here comes Hulk. It's hard to stop in these areas. There's the ball in. That's good defensive play from the cross. Carlos Tevez. Tevez. Carlos Tevez. Well, that's gone back to him. Trying to find Tevez. And they go to Tevez for this early goal.
Oh, it's a brilliant take from the Argentine. Really was.
The goal from Tevez. Love to see that. Scored a few of these in my time. Good, powerful header from the left.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Challenges. The referee's penalised that one. We're very early in this game, aren't we? And the yellow card out straight away. Maybe it could be difficult for the player. It is going to be. Maybe for the ref as well.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's a tightrope for the player, obviously, with so much to go in this.
Well, it could be in. And it goes on goal. Got to be. It's a goal and they're level.
And look at that, it's hit the stanchion top right. No keeper would get a hand on that.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Lodero. Carlos Tevez into the attacking third. Gago. Vieira de Sousa. Javi Garcia. Hulk. That's gone back to him. It's a chance! The goal is there for the taking! And the header is into the net!
Well, I've missed a few of these in my time. It isn't as easy as it looks. But he made it look easy then, I've got to say.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal. And up on the scoreboard here, it says 2-1. Carrizo. Perez. Carlos Tevez. Chance for it! Got to be! He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Vieira de Sousa. Always be a moment in Hulk's memory bank, I guess, when he thought he'd scored. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Well, they're a goal up. And now they've got a corner here. And in comes the header. Fantastic header. Even better save. Domenico Crescito. Perez.
Carrizo. He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man. And that has gone out of play with the deflection. Well, that was the shot, and not a bad effort.
No, not bad, but under the circumstances for Platt.
Carlos Tevez. The referee, Ian Lowcroft, has got to step in now for the moment. Gago. His team now can move away from their defensive areas. Hulk. Well, you can get too close to the play, ref, I'm afraid, and you did then. Get the ball into the box now. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. And this is the goal from Salomon Rondon.
Well, it's gone down the middle. Wasn't the most difficult header to save, but he scored in the end. Well done.
Our important client from the headset. I was there so many times. I'm not sure.
That will help ease the pressure.
I'm not sure.
Back, it's their ball again. Good intercepting play. Excellent block by the defender, excellent piece of blocking, and the goalkeeper will be very grateful to him yet again. Safe hands from the keeper from that shot. Lodero came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
I'm a goalkeeper.
Carlos Tevez. He's got it back again. Perez.
That's
a decent challenge by the opponent. Perez. Here he is with a chance. Not to me. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. And
hand of Gago. Now the possibility for a cross. He's a clever defender, this fella. He saw that through pass coming and dealt with it. Lodero. There's the shot. And that was a real chance. Any decent connection, and I think it would have been a goal.
Yeah, just needed to keep his head down, eye on the ball, and it would have been job done.
Не май сега по-добре, не знам.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Gago.
Lodero. And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. Halt. We could be in. Here's the chance. There, the crowd were ready to celebrate that hat-trick with him, but we're going to have to wait.
So reliable today, and I think he maybe just took it a little bit easy.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Perez. Opportunity, in with a chance, and a goal! With the chance to win the title, with a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
So much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer for the way he took that chance. What a first time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. And it is now 2-2. Hulk. Felipe Scolari showed a lot of faith in Hulk. He started 5 of the 7 Brazilian games in the World Cup in 2014. Gets his foot in there. He shoots. They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. Vieira de Souza. Lodero.
Gago.
Perez. It's gone out to the wingman. Here's the cross. Perez.
This could be it. Got to be. There's still a chance after the save. Good movement to get to it. Hulk. He is the Governor General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. And the goalkeeper gets to it and keeps hold of the ball. Carlos Tevez. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. A good interception in his own defensive zone. Perez. Axel Witsel. Carlos Tevez. This could be a chance. Tevez in the clear. Here's the chance. Oh, it's the post. Oh, in goes the cross. Good interception by the defender. He's taken a touch from the player to go over the line. Axel Witsel. Chant it, Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
And back it goes. Tevez! Oh, so close. Hit the post. Chance. He might be needed again, the goalkeeper. It's still level on the scoreline thanks to this goalkeeper.
Well, he might have earned his team a draw. Might be more than that even.
5 minutes left of the 90. Still level. And hits it. He's blocked it. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. And it's with Tevez. This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes. Domenico Criscito played into the middle, and that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Well, this would be the time to take the lead. Really knocked away by the goalkeeper's punch. There it is, final whistle goes, end of the game. And the final, well, their supporters could not be happier. A draw was what they needed, and a draw has won the season for them today.
Yeah, it's great when you know what's required, and they came out in a confident frame of mind and did the job.
This is what you work for as a footballer, to be involved in team photos like this, pictured with a trophy. Magnificent moments.
Oh, too right. And the thing is as well, you never quite know if or when it's going to come again. So you have to grab it and savour every moment.
it's a goal!
Um cômodo, incômodo, sujo como um dragão de cômodo, úmido, eu, homem da casa, aos 6 anos, mofo no canto, todo, TV em lodo, pronto pro lodo, tímido, somos reis, mano, olhos são eletrodo, sério, topo, trombo, corvos, num cemitério de sonhos, graças a leis, planos, troco de jogo, vendo, roubo, fuz a cabeça, prêmio, ingênuo, colhi sorrisos e falei, vamos, é um novo tempo, momento pro novo, ao sabor do vento, me movo pelo solo, onde reinamos, fundo, pontos, finais da dor, com o Doril, a nadador, somos a luz do Senhor e pode crer, tamo construindo, suponho não, creio medo, a mão em meio à escuridão, pronto, aceitamos, nosso sorriso sereno, hoje é o veneno, pra quem trouxe tanto ódio, pra onde deitamos.
Eu costumo assim de onde eu sou, às vezes não tem motivos pra seguir.
Então levanta e anda, vai, levanta e anda, vai, levanta e anda.
Mas eu sei que vai, que o sonho te traz, coisas que te faz.
Vai, levanta e anda, vai, levanta e anda. Irmão, você não percebeu que você é o único representante do seu sonho na face da terra? Se isso não fizer você...